get all smoky. Fuck.
Hi guys, welcome to the kitchen. Today we're making stuffed breakfast peppers. So you're gonna need a few basic ingredients. You're gonna need some bell peppers, obviously, egg white, eggs, some salt and pepper, roasted garlic, and today I'm gonna use some mild Italian turkey sausages, but for the recipe that I'm gonna include in the description is just gonna use extra lean ground beef. So before you cut your peppers in half, you're gonna have to get rid of this stem. You could try just snapping it off. That seemed to work well, or you can cut it off with a sharp knife. Once you've done that, you can cut it in half, take out all the seeds, and that's where you'll put your ingredients in. So I'm going to measure out 3 cups, and the reason I'm measuring out 3 cups is I'm going to predict that I'm going to be able to fit about 1/4 cup into each half. I've got 6 peppers, so that means 3 cups of egg white. What I'm also gonna do is I'm gonna add 1 egg just to kind of help bind everything. I've also got 1 teaspoon of pepper as well as 1 teaspoon of salt. So I'm just gonna put that in right now. And I've also got about 1 tablespoon of roasted garlic. So I'm gonna dump that in there too. Now the nice thing about this is, if you wind up with a bit too much liquid, you can saran wrap it, put it in the fridge, and just wait until you have some more peppers. I have my 1/4 cup measure. And I'm gonna start filling these pepper halves. Now I should mention that the best way to do this is to actually get your peppers onto the baking sheet or pan that you're going to use first, which I didn't do. So this is going to be a bit of a balancing act. It might get messy. You should expect to get a little bit of overflow, but if you want to play it safe, you know, leave a little bit of space from the top. Okay, so what I've done is I've actually transferred my stuffed peppers into a muffin tray. Now, this is a particularly helpful trick if your peppers aren't exactly symmetrical, and if you put them on a flat surface, they kind of tip over. So this'll make sure that they stay, you know, level and they don't spill any of the egg white out. Now, because I'm using turkey sausages, I'm actually gonna grill these on the barbecue. So I'm gonna do that right now. Okay, so I've pulled the sausages from the grill, and now all I'm gonna do now at this point, now that they've cooled, is I'm just gonna cut them in half. Or even in quarters, depending on how you want to work it. But basically, 1/2 of a sausage is going to go into each pepper. So one of the things I like to do is take about 1 tablespoon of Parmesan cheese and just put it on top of each stuffed pepper, and that just gives it a little extra bit of flavor. Alright, so the stuffed peppers are ready to go into the oven. It's set to 250 degrees Fahrenheit, which is a fairly low heat. The reason why it's on a low heat is because if you put the temperature too high, the eggs will cook way faster than the actual peppers themselves. And so when they come out, you'll wind up with these really hard, not so appetizing peppers. So it's set on a low heat, which means that they're gonna stay in there for a bit longer. I'm gonna set it for an hour, but I'm just gonna keep my eye on them and check them as I go.